Scotch, Campari, Come Together, Ray White Overproof Rum, Fury Culture, and by Digicel. Start living, get bipping. Download the Bip app today for free bip-to-bip messages only with Digicel. Available in the Google Play or iOS App Store.
People, wagwan, we're back again. You know, it's your boy Jeremy hosting for another week of Pree Dis. We're in the streets of downtown, right outside the waterfront, and you know, we'll have entertainment and lifestyle ready for you as usual. Your Pree Dis journey starts now. He's produced for artists such as Jamil, Tamilee Sparta, Ragging King, and even more recently, Coffee. Let's hear from recording artist and producer, Dane Ray.
Fully fresh like the beat off, in my seal pass, the big yellow be a faint off.
Yeah, man, if you know a Ray God, Dane Ray represent to the fullest. You don't know. Maddest, the baddest artist and producer right now in a Jamaica 2020. Yeah. Fully. From high school, I always write songs, you know. I always had a passion for music because my mother always listened to music from my younger youth in the house, and my father was a drummer. My grandfather was also a drummer, so music was something that ran in my bloodline. Coming out of high school, I started learning when I learned like vocals and guitar, and I realized, yo, you know, I can't study out the whole of my life, you know, right now. I just need to do the road, you see me? So instantly, I start record songs and learn how to build rhythm myself, you see me? Most of the things that I sing about are things that happen in my life on a day-to-day basis, you know. Enough hardship give me inspiration, enough situations that we go through. When I see my friends them go through, them things they kind of strike my imagination and come up with some fire music, you understand?
Yeah, me no in a haters, me in a gold chain, Gucci, sweet clocks, in a rear banners.
Work with Jamie Roberts. Work with GMR, work with Luigi Society, work with K-Flow, Two Finger, that's Deadline Records. Most of the productions I work with are young producers, you know, because we try to build my team around me. Like, you know what I mean? Valentina Records, Waldy and Hampton, yeah. Born and grew in a Oak Trails, go to school in St. Elizabeth Monroe College. I used to live in a St. for a couple of years, I used to live in a Spanish town, I used to live in St. Mary. Whole 14 of my place, man, whole Jamaica.
I got to see me clean. Pull up on the block in a new machine. Fantastic, pan the guests, look when we do this.
Top Jackie is a song produced by K-Flow like from 2015. And that song I carry me all over the world. Panama, Trinidad, Antigua, Canada, Glasgow, England. There's so much country, you know what I mean? And the song there, boss me in them country where I can perform for 50,000 people. I tour with Charlie Blacks. We have a song out named Ray God right now. The song that really I show my maturity in the music, the level over there right now. My music is different. The sounds that I choose and I rhythm them. The melody them and the flow them I pick in my flows and I sang them. Crazy to me, you know what I mean? Them different cause. Everybody always say, yo, Dane, how your music have a sound, your song them have a sound different because of the bunks. I always try to build my rhythm them different from what the other producer them do. Because enough of the producer them bad, but them stuck in our old time style. You get what I say? Enough of them have a little old time style. But rhythm them bad and thinking, you know, but that's the new bunks I will find from 2017. I eat what I use right now. Whether it's a reggae song with coffee or a dancehall song with Dane or popcorn. The bunks them are different.
Dog you have to see me clean. Pull up on the block in a new machine. Fantas pan the guests, look when we do the scheme.
Reason why I started to produce is because I couldn't vice with the top producers them at the time. Like Steve McGregor and Jordan them. It was, you know what I mean? It wasn't an easy process for record for enough of them. So we decided to say, yo, I'm going to learn how to build them things and vice myself and prepare the music because music is my passion. These are you to learn from seeing. Me used to just pay the producers them for mix my song and build everything them and watch what them do. Anything me never know, me go home and research about it for years until me just catch it. You know, so nobody never per se say, yo, them teach me this. I've produced Charlie Blacks, Sizzler, Elephant Man, Chino, Ladin, Egyptian, Popcorn, Coffee, Chronicla, Javelani, Bugle. There's so much names, you know what I mean? Produce probably 70% of dancehall. already.
Me, I go put you on lockdown. I put your body on lockdown. You got me on lock now.
5 major songs that I've produced is Tough by Ragging King, Treason by Ragging King, Numbers Don't Lie by Popcorn, Lockdown by Coffee, and you don't know Real God by myself. We don't want to work with some of the legends them still. I always wanted to work with a reggae artist, and now I work with Coffee. You know what I mean? But I've always chance here just to see him. Mostly me, I think, but if I say dancehall artist, me, I say yo, but I want to work with Cranium them, international field, Tory Lanez them, because me think on a different level. You get what me I say? Mm-hmm. Dane Ray, Real God, me name. Me and most of the dancehall artists them link. Me no think if me reach out to an artist right now, them I go turn down. You know, we have a mixtape coming out with Popcorn right now. Within a month, within a 2-3 weeks time, it should be out. We just do the final preparations right now. Coffee have an album that she's working on. Lockdown is one of the songs that is being featured off of it right now. And they have some very exclusive information, you know, because not for the artists, them they even start advertise these things. So those are the two major projects I'm working on. I have a rhythm that is coming out at the end of August with Skilly Bing and Popcorn and a couple other artists as well.
Helping me on Dane Ray. No, funny blood in my DNA. This bad man, they are still loose, spray.
See, so now the tunnel vision we are working with in a door. Take your eye off of me. When we come back from the break, it's the up next segment and compare trends here. You must say, door, watch me.